remember, most loving Virgin Mary, never was it heard that anyone who turned to you for help was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, though burdened by my sins, I run to your protection, for you are my mother, mother of the word of God. Do not despise my words of pleading, but be merciful and hear my prayer. May the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.